Right then, we're just about to set off for a ride over to Sherburn to meet Brian Gibbo. Looks like it's a nice day, we might go up North Yorkshire then. So, here we go.
Oh, lovely. Ford. Yeah, just round this corner should be like that clock tower thing. You go left. Oh, yeah. You could spend all day, yeah. They don't lean over right far up stands, do they? Centre stand. Yeah, and if you ever get a puncture, you're foobard.
Never knew there were a toilet there.
Another skimp farmer and his V6. That'd be his brother in Bentley. I don't know where I am, I've stopped in Mashing a few times. The King's Head Hotel. Yes. Oh, bollocks. I don't know where this way. Someone will have fallen off on them sharp corners up there. Well, I've actually put my helmet on and I'm not fastened the f***er up. There, done. Are we clear? Apart from a bit of cross shagging, there's nought to do, is there? It is not a bit warm, I could have had a swim. Tractor coming. I think it's going to take us over that road there. We're going to end up at Tanhill. There's a lot of sheep in that field. Yeah, I wonder where we are. Meadowdale Loft House. We'll stop where these cars are up corner. Middlemore. Very nice. I'd let it. Nice up here though. Yeah, they're all going back up that road though. Go left then and see what we pick up, eh? The roads always look different when you go the other way.